We missed the Olympics because we were on hiatus, but we do want to get you caught up on everything that happened. So here with an Olympics wrap-up is one of our writers, Amber Ruffin, in a segment we call Amber Says What?
Yay! Thank you, Seth. The 2016 Olympics were out of control. First of all, the flag bearer from Tonga had everybody like, what? Then, Gabby Douglas didn't put her hand on her heart during the national anthem, and people were like, what? And then, this one Chinese swimmer, Fu Yuanhui, told reporters that she had her period. And everyone was talking about it like, oh, what? But I was like, what? Usain Bolt was like, what? And I was all like, what? And everyone was like,
whoa, what?
But the biggest news from the Olympics has to be Ryan Lochte. Ryan Lochte was like, we were held up. And everyone was like, what? And then he said, they put a gun to my head, but I wouldn't get down. And everyone was like, what? And when Brazilian authorities heard his story, they were like, okay. Then video surfaced proving that he lied, and I was like, what? And people were like, Ryan, you cannot lie like that. And he was like, what? And that's the Olympics. This has been Amber Says What?
Thank you, Amber.